I have mixed feelings about enforced censorship. I think it's necessary at times to maintain the, you know, the order of society. But I think in terms of artistic expression, sometimes it's stifling and not the right thing to do. As I said, nothing.
Well done.
I'm part fascist and I'm part not.